The professional footballer turned businessman almost beaten to death.
I remember just going, oh, I have children, I have children, please do not kill me.
The cold case murder of a mother of two, a dramatic new development.
This could be the one breakthrough that they've been waiting for.
And the emergency services under attack.
Put down the knife!
An exclusive investigation.
Then we turned round and produced a revolver and told him he was going to blow his head off if he came any closer.
Live for the next hour, this is
Spacker Watch.